Today we have a protest to let the students to express their viewpoint on this issue. Maybe they are not happy on the president decision. I think that it will make the other students do not afraid of speaking about the school policy reform or use the way to protest or for the better school environment.